Future Rough Riders getting their work in. St. Mary's leading Minster in game two. Thanks to great defense, Kylie Louth gets to it. Goes to first for the out. The Cats stay at it, though. Rachel Werman drops down the bunt. She's going to race down to first and beat it out safely. Then catcher Reagan Hahn unleashes one deep to left and gone. Goodbye. That cuts St. Mary's lead to 5, though. Lady Riders hold on to win 7-5, but Minster takes the first game of the double dip 10-3.